Today doesn't look like the day before a presidential primary election. In a 25-minute drive around the city of Coatesville area, I found only two Republican political signs on a prominent Republican supporter's lawn in South Coatesville. Our Coatesville Democratic Committee's chair, Khadijah Jackie Alameen, had a series of political signs on her and her neighbor's lawns in Coatesville. That was it.